want our baby to live. I want our baby to live. Don't let me die, Jake. Please don't let me die. Please don't let me die. I don't want to die.
Just look at me. Look at me.
Not like this. Not like this. Not like this.
Look, look me in the eye. Don't look away. Don't look. Look at me. Just look at me. Nothing else matters. Nothing else matters. Only us.
Apologies for leaving like that.
Yes, it was a bit hard to explain why my wife fled moments after the king's murder.
We both survived.
Many underestimated you. Most of them are dead now.
I'm sure you weren't thrilled to hear the Lannister army's marching north.
You have every right to be fearful of my sister. No one fears her more than I do, but I promise you'll be safe.
Cersei told you her army was coming north to fight for you.
She did.
And you believed her.
She has something to live for now. I believe she wants to survive.
I used to think you were the cleverest man alive.
I know you.
And I know you.
You said we'd meet again.
And here we are. At the end of the world.
You said I'd shut many eyes forever. You were right about that, too.
Brown eyes, green eyes, and blue eyes. What do we say to the guard?
Not today.
But I know Sir Jaime. He is a man of honor. I was his captor once. But when we were both taken prisoner and the men holding us tried to force themselves on me, Sir Jaime defended me. And lost his hand because of it. Without him, my lady, you would not be alive. He armed me. Armored me and sent me to find you and bring you home because he'd sworn an oath to your mother.
You vouch for him.
I do.
You would fight beside him.
I would.
I don't normally get angry, Eve. It makes me feel sleepy, so you'll just have to imagine that I sound rather angry when I say this. Never, ever go behind my back again. Ever. You are by no means the only person I work with, but you take up a disproportionate amount of my time. And my time is very valuable to me. I have hobbies. Do you understand that, Eve?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Constantine and Villanelle have chosen their side. Stick to yours.
Russell's working with the fans. He was trying to get me on a wire.
No. No way. No fucking way.
You were right about that night. They had the guns. They were gonna kill Marty. Practice on her dock. Or the mouse. At first, I rigged Marty's dock to get him. But then it was fucked up. And things changed, and they were going to the Blue Cat. To say something. You can hate me, and I know you will. But I need you to know that you're the only thing in this world that I'll ever fucking love.